40 seconds for everybody to catch up with us. We're just going to hang out here for a few, not really worry about anything. If anybody's here, they're here. Don't worry about it. We're just hanging out for a few because it takes 40 seconds for this portion to catch up to the, you know, the chat to catch up to the fact that we're actually live. So, yeah, so you got to kind of give people a break there. What do we got here? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me. That's Tranny Music.
Okay, thank you.
I think it's me, you, Tranny, and some other person.
Yep. All right. Sounds good. Well, we are here, and we got the...
Hello, guys. It's Friday. Thank God it's Friday. Long week.
Yeah.
How about you guys?
Long week. Long crazy week day.
Who's working? Who's not working?
Well, wait. Am I working? Because I stayed home and being a dad and
No. Just a traditional thing. You know, do you...
Oh, okay, then I won't do
outside
it.
Outside the house.
Oh, I won't clean anything anymore.
Shut up. That's not what I meant.
Oh, well, you still need me to clean stuff?
Yes.
But that's not working. Ooh, see how I'm going to win this Jedi mind trick?
Anyway, so who is in here? I know Cranny Music is in here. And if I think it's just you, me, and Cranny Music. Who cares?
So that's who we are here. So what do we got now? We got Leroy Biggs, the Proud Remix. Let me get this over here, and I'm going to put this...
It's 7 o'clock, California time.
Yeah, so here we go. I got a video up here. This is a new Leroy Biggs. Leroy, I know you're not here now, but bro, you know I'll play your music anytime.
Yeah,
love you, brother. Yeah, he says he'll show up, and then he doesn't. Oh, but Nitro shows up, and Wolverine shows up. And I'm here for the music shows up, but yet we still can't get no damn Leroy Biggs, and I have to play his damn song anyway.
Oh, who cares?
Oh, Leroy. You owe me brownies.
My friends are here.
All right.
Hi, guys. So you are.
You want the Leroy Biggs Proud Remix now?
Okay.
All right, here we go. Let us know if you can hear the music, you guys.
30.
And if it's echoing, I need to know right away.
Fill up when I'm pumping gas, ready for a car chase. Found my hidden prayer, but I still have hard days. Dealing with this heartache, lost a lot of good folk. Hope they proud of me, now I got them hooked like good dope. Hey, I am not a racist, nor a vegetarian. So if you make assumptions, then assume that I am carrying.
Leroy Biggs.
That's a joke, and it really is hilarious. To think you stood a chance, I got millionaire conglomerates. Hey. Yeah, what's poppin'? Pill epidemic, never taking OxyContin. 100 overdoses, all around Harvard. And the only way to fix it is to mass produce Dorkin.
Oh, right.
Hush, bro, shut up. Make the car crash, cause I loosened up the lug nuts. Calling all crickers, some tweakers gone crazy.
Some
fucking trailblazers. Mass
produce textual,
set a proper timeline. Freestyle on the mic, bitch, I'm in your top five. Rolling dirty. To this day, I stay nasty with the native in Nashville. Really, I've been acting different. Back up, I've been proud. Is that a problem?
Black mask
bandits got you really scared of monsters. Ego inflated, now I'm feeling like a mobster. Only just an opener, but I'm feeling like a rock star.
Yeah.
I'm still grinding with a heart of gold.
Alright, I need to know from y'all. Can you hear the music or is it echoing?
I may hit you with the low blow. Strangle under pressure. Got my county in a chokehold. Never mind the silly shit, cause all
you can hear the music? Good. Is it echoing?
You can bring a reporter. I'm country of the fish, grease and peaches in Georgia. There's no need to get me started.
Okay,
I'll be
out of
your porch. Fireworks ready like celebrating the 4th. If you got money, I'm hella anxious to work. I am blessed and I know it.
I guess she'll be right back for it, but, can you guys, is it echoey at all? Is the music echoey at all? Oh, okay, hon. How's he doing? How's he doing?
Eyes forward, move on, there's a lot to achieve. Fuck all of these rappers, ain't nothing for free. Creek Squad, I salute, thanks for fucking with me.
Right? And we always will, Leroy. If you guys aren't familiar with Leroy Biggs' music, you guys need to go make yourself familiar. This dude is putting his his grind on, doing everything himself out here. You guys trying to get his music out, get stuff, content out. He's relying on friends and stuff. And so, good. It's not echoing. Good. I was worried about that. All right, cool. So we got something else lined up here. I don't know when she coming back, but, here y'all go. I got something else for you. Ready? This is something that just came up, this is from a cat named Lucid, right? I reacted to his Godzilla thing. All right, I watched it. I don't remember if I reacted to it. I think I may have just watched it. I don't know. But he's really, really good. He's young artist. Hasn't been out on the scene forever long, and is really good. And I just figured, why not give him a spin while we're here too? So hang in there for a second, and I'll get this one up here. Right, and okay, so this is released yesterday. It's Speed'em. Obviously it's a cover of the Speed'em with Eminem and Tech N9ne, it's a remix that he's done, but he released this yesterday ahead of his new album that dropped at midnight. So of course, Nitro. Of course, Nitro, hun. Go, go, go. So we're gonna check this guy out, dude. Lucid. He is insane. This is something new. He just dropped, kind of, you know, a teaser, you know, album release at midnight. So he dropped this to keep traction going, like we do here. And so let's check it out.
It's a very special day, man. My album Manifestations drops tonight at midnight, June 5th. Right. Apple, Spotify, you name it. It's going to be out everywhere, man. Bro, I'm really grateful for all the new shares I've received from the Godzilla remix and wherever you saw me, No Life Shares.
That's where I saw you, the Godzilla remix.
Man, thank you for sticking around. Thank you for listening to the journey. Mm-hmm. Now, I've been getting a lot of comments and requests to do Tech N9ne and Speed'em.
Uh-oh. So, makes sense, because
I'm so grateful for all the new fans. We're all doing that shit right now.
I'm a surrender, then I'm gonna get a drop. Any rapper wanting, I'm hunting like I've been sitting shots.
Oh, there we go.
I hit the stupid cop, independent living, I was getting the virus. Fuckers, I don't care if I'm living in stuck mode. Pulling back the Velcro, they feeling like
pause. Whoa. Can't go into it like that. If he's gonna. Oh, thank God he has some lyrics. Although she won't be able to see it. But, honey, it's Lucid. Remember Lucid?
Yes.
It's him doing Speed'em. It's him doing Speed'em, which is a Tech N9ne and Eminem song where they went insanely fast.
Uh-huh.
And so he gonna just go blistering fast. We're not gonna understand shit that he says, but hang in there, okay?
Most of the time, I don't understand anybody.
Here we go.
Tech N9ne, Eminem, Speed'em. So since the album's dropping tomorrow, and since I'm so grateful for all the new fans, we're gonna do that shit right now.
Here we go. Grabs his phone.
I'm a surrender, then I'm gonna get him dropped. Any rapper wanting, I'm hunting like I've been sending shots. Sipping a fifth of vodka, then I hit the stupid cop. Independent living, never was giving the lot as far as hell goes. I'm giving in stealth mode, peeling the back like Velcro. They feeling like hell throws. So I bring around your cynical lingo. Cavin' about my pistol, I'm a killer in the lab like a finna go super saiyan. Only Mike, I'm a killer, bitch. All your tracks are identical. With the weapon going number one, it's actually pitiful. Matter of fact, I'm on a mission to finish him. Giving him now within the permission that I begin to benefit my whole career. I'm motivated. I know it's my year, I'm about to blow up any moment. I focus, I show no fear. Any rapper coming up in this, I'm fucking living. You want
to get this? This is a dumb thing. The lyrics are going by so fast, I can't even keep track of the lyrics, let alone what he's saying. So, like, but I absolutely respect and appreciate his ability to do this. When you go back, it's like Eminem Godzilla. It wasn't his, it was like, there was so much said so fast that you couldn't keep track of half of it, hardly any of it at all, right? But you appreciate the fact that he's that good and can do it. He's obviously that good that he can.
I don't know.
But you have
to. It doesn't make sense to me that he has no value.
Well, okay. Do you want to see the lyrics then before you discredit somebody completely again on YouTube?
No, I'm trying to say, I mean, it's okay. All good. It's a talent to be able to do
well,
that.
Well, no, but to before
me,
you complete.
It has no value because I cannot.
Before you completely discredit somebody on YouTube, do you want to read it?
No. Because I'll never be able to. It's too fast.
Now, I've been getting a lot of comments and requests to do Tech N9ne and Speed'em. So, since the album's dropping tomorrow, and since I'm so grateful for all the new fans, we're going to do that shit right now.
puts a riddle, then I'm gonna get him dropped. Any rapper want it?
Any rapper want it? I'm hunting like I've been sending shots.
And I'm hunting like I've been sending shots.
Sipping a fifth of vodka, then I hit the spliff and cough. Spliff, what you're smoking right now, a joint.
Vodka?
Sipping a fifth of vodka, then I hit the spliff and cough.
This is a spliff?
Yes, a joint.
A joint is a spliff. Didn't know that. I thought the joint was a blunt.
There's lots of different ways you could refer to that.
What else do you call it?
Sipping a fifth of vodka, then I hit the spliff and cough.
Independent living never was given a lot. So you still think he's not saying anything, right?
As far as
well, help
who wrote
goes,
the lyrics?
He did.
Well, then it doesn't count. Because, I mean, yeah.
He wrote the lyrics himself.
I mean, the lyrics, but like,
What do you mean it doesn't count?
You're
high.
No, it doesn't. I guess.
You're high.
It's not making sense.
No, he wrote this. He is that good. It's just hard to understand.
Uh-huh.
Absolutely hard to understand, and I will never say it's not.
Well, so he wrote the lyrics, and
he can sing it.
As an ordinary person, your proof is that you can read what he sings.
No.
What?
He's proving his excellence as an artist, that he could sing that fast and say that much that fast like Eminem did. It's not that it is normal style. It is a matter of flexing. Eminem did Godzilla. Eminem did Speed 'Em with Tech 9, which is known to be one of the fastest rap songs out there,
mm-hmm.
right? That between multiple artists, and it's mm-hmm. insane. So this is just him flexing. It's not like all his music is like this and you can't understand what
mm-hmm.
he says. This is a flex song. So that's what it is. Yep. You know.
He wrote his lyrics to this?
Yeah.
Or this is a
No, he's not. This is his own lyrics.
Oh.
Yeah.
What
so, okay.
I have no idea.
I'm about to riddle, then I'm gonna get him dropped. And you rapper one, and I'm hunting like I've been sending shots. Sipping a fifth of vodka, then I hit the slipper cop. Independent living, never was given a lot as far as help goes. I'm giving in stealth mode. Healing about like Velcro, they feeling like Kelco. So wait, I'm bringing back to his pinnacle. Lego cabinet, but my pistol, I'm a killer in the lab like a pinnacle.
Hang on, I want to catch that pinnacle line. The way I'm bringing rap to its pentacle.
Five sides.
I ain't capping up on my pencil. Ain't no capping up on my pencil. Pencil has how many sides? I don't know. Do they have five sides?
No.
Or six?
The cap of the pencil?
I don't know. No, cap it up in my pen, bro. But I saw pentacle and I had a reason for stopping at that. We're just gonna let it ride. Because we're not gonna stop and break down. I did catch that part. If it ain't about a dollar, I ain't gonna talk about it.
If it ain't about money?
Yep. He said, if it ain't about a dollar, then I'm not gonna talk about it.
But I'm not gonna talk it, and I'm positive I'ma get to the promise, and obviously it's a matter of time before I blow up the modesty, but tell Chris a little bit, type of 3 was dope, and everything you do, the community on YouTube really is cool, I admire how you handle all the political views, and hit me up when you ready, cause when it comes to the booth, ain't nobody fucking with me, but I'm the truth, I'm sure anyone
bro.
Is gonna have it as few, but this is
I'm gonna tell you right now,
coming to lose.
I'm gonna tell you right now, Lucy, you wanna come play with us at the bar, we got something for you, bro.
Oof.
Lucid.
Lucid.
we got something for you, bro. You really want to play? He talked about Crip. Lucid, we got something for you. You need to watch us sometime. I will tell you what, dude. We are going to put you on a battle show if you ever want to. Yeah, she's got all her blunts here. So, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Yeah, eeny, meeny, miny, mo your weed while I sit here and pull up the next song. So, you guys, here's one that came up just for shits and giggles and fun. And yes, I see you here for the music, some Beastie Boys. Yeah, I'm going to get to some old school stuff in a minute. I got a couple things here that I want to do real quick. One, I'm just going to put this up because this just dropped yesterday. For anybody who don't know how I feel about the Gooba song, you'll notice I didn't react to it. But I'm down for a Gooba remix, and we got Gooba remix from Hillbilly J. You ready? Mm-hmm. It's Hillbilly J. This is kind of like Wheeler Walker Jr. stuff. You ready? Mm-hmm. Okay. I have to prep her first. Because this could get ugly. This could get ugly if. Yeah. Here we go. All right. Drop this. Here we go. Some. All right. A little Hillbilly J for your Friday night.
Hillbilly J, that's the name. Don't it sound good on your lips? Fuck no, I'm not a rapper, I'm just clowning in this bitch. I'm out here looking for a thot that's got some round and bouncy tits so I can take her to my house and lay her mouth up on my dick. Yeah, I know my mouth is rotten in my mind.
I told you it's Hillbilly J.
Sadly, I am in my 30s, so if you're horny and you're desperate and your puss don't have no hair, I'll get down there and eat you out till I pass out. I'm like a bear, swear. Some guys don't like licking puss. Some say that they hate the taste, but not me, so take your panties off and come sit on my face.
I don't care.
Daddy always said you gotta lick it before you shake it, so if you're having trouble getting wet, well, baby, I can fix it. I'll admit it, I'm a horny motherfucker, come and get it. Call me crazy,
yeah.
If you 80 and you want it, yeah, I'll hit it. I don't care about your color or your age or your size. I'm just trying to get my finger or my tongue between her thighs. One time, ooh, I made this fat chick, she was real big and heavy. I was hitting it doggy style in the back of my Chevy. Yeah, I was pretty damn drunk, but still hard as a rock. And I gave it to
Hillbilly J.
And I blew out a shot. And then one time I met this crazy redhead at a bar. We had some drinks and we were flirting, and then she took me to her car. Something told me just go home, I should have listened to my gut. Cause she tied me up and stuck a beer bottle in my butt.
There's what? Dude, a beer bottle went up his butt. I'm out on that.
Fat girls can suck a dick, and if you want to get them off, get down
there
and
find
that clip. But if it's things don't lick it, wrap it up before you hit it, or you're going to be
burning
and have to go to a clinic. If she wants money for it, then trust me, you don't need it. Just stay the hell home, watch some porn, hug and beat it. But if you're married to the woman, lay her down and make some love. If you want to spice it up, stick your finger in her butt. Some girls seem to like it, other girls go berserk. Just don't let her do it to you, cause man, that shit hurts. I think it's pretty clear to see that I'm as horny as it gets. Take a look inside my mind and all you'll see is ass and tits. I know you probably think it's weird, and I know it's kind of wrong, but my wiener was super hard the whole time I sang this song.
Oh, Lord. His wiener was hard the whole time he sang that song. Yeah, okay. Yeah. We have, bro, y'all don't know about my musical taste. Wait till you hear some of this stuff. All right, hang on. Let me find something else. It gets sicker and sicker and sicker as we go. Oh, hang on. Let me just go to artists.
Now you get to know who the real
music. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. If you guys knew my real music.
Weird.
Okay, so do we want? Okay, how okay. Let me ask you here. You want gangsta shit or you want some just like some weak shit? What you want?
Surprising.
Gangsta shit or weak shit?
Surprise. Out there.
Okay.
You bumped this at your office for sure? Really?
Oh.
I'm embarrassed.
Hang on. Oh, no, I would
that
for sure.
So embarrassing.
Hell no. Bump that at the office all day. All right. Hang on. Let me find this. Okay. Hang on. All right, here we go.
Oh, cool. I can actually see what we're reacting to.
Oh, you...
Right?
You,
I like that.
Yeah, okay. Make sure that's it. Here we go. All right, guys, this is some more music that I loved to bump and listen to when I was in Southern California. Yes, I wasn't always rednecky-ish as I was, as I am now. I was originally a Cali boy before I got edumacated. Here we go. This is a video. This video, I don't even know who made this video. This ain't, there ain't even a real video for it. It's just two parts of the song put together. This is called, this is from Dubsy. This is Bank Lick and It's All Bad. And this shit hits hard. So hang in there.
Everybody on the motherfucking phone Dubsy. Going down. Get your motherfucking ass down.
Hey, get your motherfucking ass down.
Get that
shit.
Fuck
up.
Hang in there. Ready? This is some of the gangsta shit you'll ever hear in music.
Last man standing, I'm shot, but I can't feel breathing. My nigga's face down, crushed up, no longer breathing. I'm speeding, I'm beating, swerving in the genius. Ran a few lights and squad cars is all I'm seeing. I told you motherfuckers don't move, no more to get you. That was out for taking dance in a hostage situation. I'm facing 3-5 with the L's on the stomping. I can't shake one time, bitch, I swear I'm jumping. There's a cup of drum in my ass, no surrender, bony bang. I'm giving up this hollow point.
If you don't know, bro, if you don't know what Channel 5 in the sky is in Southern California, do not go commit a crime and try and run, because your ass will get caught every motherfucking time.
They got
so many helicopters all over Southern California. Dude, there's like people probably from TMZ that just float around looking for dumbasses.
Out of time and shit out of luck. Take that. I ain't coming down, motherfucker. Take this. I'm cold brute to suck my dick. I'm on a high speed chase with two money bags and a screaming ass bitch. It's all bad.
Looking for my next, and after we lost my bag, stuck in every track, ain't me. what's funny about this song, you guys, is literally the first time I heard this song, I was like, son of a bitch, if I haven't driven this route a million times, take the 215 to the 405, catching hell, trying to make it to the 5 Iron Lion, he says. And then he talks about going through all the exits where he jumped off the freeway, ran through Nickerson Gardens and the whole thing. Bro, I ran through these streets. I literally ran through these streets in my youth. Like, we, oh my God, dude, this is so familiar to me.
We went to LA maybe 3-4 years ago. He hasn't been down there since we were together. And we've been together for maybe we're on our 4th year, 5th year. Go down there. Oh man, he was like, he never left because he knew where to go. Like,
yep,
and he would know where the side streets are. Yeah.
Oh my God, I still knew. Know, I still know LA still like the back of my hand, man.
That's how ingrained with him. It was like, because I was worried because you know it's a very big city, so notoriously freaking crime city.
So well, like, used to be.
Yeah, but
used to be.
Then,
but Hollywood still sucks balls.
He was like me. Like, I have no idea
where
we're going.
Oh, no. I know every back road. Oh, traffic's getting bad. Let me get off the 605 right here. We're going to go this way. We're going to go down this way. Watch this. Come back over this way. We're going to go. Look, bypassed everything. There you go. We're on the 210. We're heading home. Get the hell out of Southern California. So, yeah. So, let me. I backed it up a bit. You ready? Here we go.
It's all bad. Now it's time for me to make my getaway. Fuck a hostage. I'm doing this the nigga way. I tripped up the car, thought of sweeping the trigger and trying to button at him, laughing at him, trying to start a cussing at him. Like the true fucking genius of poster. I'm busting at the helicopter, rapping get closer. Trying to shake him off my tail. I'm in my way to the side of the freeway. Now I'm climbing on a car grill. I'm a felon. I can't take my shorts. I'm running down the imperial pass, imperial course.
Yes, I do. Yes. I am also old enough to remember Diamond Girl. Let's see if you can remember Diamond Girl and who sang it. I'm in here for the music. Who's one time? Oh my God, you're so not from California.
I'm not from California. I never said I was.
Okay, one time as the cops
in
LA.
I'm more Texan than a Californian because I've worked for a Texan boss for like 5 years. I know a lot about Texas.
But then you got here.
Mm-hmm.
One time is cops. That's what we call one time.
One time is cops?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. It's a term. If you don't know what one time is, now you do. One time is with the lights behind you. Yo, Country Proud Boys, what up? I got some new stuff coming up, bro. Diamond Girl, Nice and Wild. Nice and Wild sang Diamond Girl. I'm that old.
Nigga was so bad. Dead on arrival. It's all bad. It's all bad. Nigga, we going dead on arrival.
Yep, that's when you don't play. We got something for you here. We got some old school something or other real quick that we have a triplicate of something or other something that I have to do here. I just have to figure out where it is. Let's start with the first one, so we make sure we do this in order.
Ah, shit.
Because it would really suck if we didn't do this in order. So here comes Yellow Wolf, Catfish Billy.
I've got a lot of things to do.
Ready?
I don't know. Yellow Wolf.
Doesn't
is.
Matter.
Her favorite.
I'm not a skinny liar that's going to do you and find out.
I said not to bother me.
I'm only 85 pounds heavier than him. I don't have any tattoos. Oh, yeah, sure, man. Nothing to go over. You sure? Let's see if she can catch the bars. Baby, hang in there. We ain't even halfway through. Who knows what else he's gonna say? No.
You don't wanna move me, motherfucker. I promise I'll put you with the piranhas inside of a shadow swamp, and then make you follow a boat full of drinking water and sink to you on the bus while I sip a Corona on the umbrellas. Got a propeller sharp enough to eat through a two-footed root of a tree of a son of me, and it's cool like you're moving. So why do you think a fucking hater would lay a log in front of my bone? Gonna stop the what I do, buddy, whatever. When I get up in the morning, I think about this all over. They can put my body up in the river. What do you think? I get up to talk to a side of a fucking body. Came up on my mama when I sit in the fucking bay. Immediately, will follow me.
And you gotta have no food. While
the people around my body, the little rhythm, the silly was rather than my scripture. I'm a sick son of a bitch. You get the picture of my fucking name.
Ugh, wait, what? Close switch again. Catfish Billy Doe, Billy Doe. I'll check it out for sure. No. Well, catfish is a regional food. If it's cooked good, it's cooked great, it's delicious. Don't matter. Because it's good. Yep.
Everybody was fat and curly. Man. Oh my god.
Dude, there was a boy in line with us that was dressed like a mini-me little version of Yellow Wolf and had his... And had, yeah, way more jiggly fat butt, and he shouldn't have fit in them jeans the way he did because it was kind of grotesque. But he was convinced he was going to give Yella his mixtape and just show him how good he was and like that and hang out with them. And they was going to do some music together and shit. And I was like,
yeah, right.
You know, these meet and greet suck balls and they're just looking for like, you know, like anything to get out of there as quickly as possible.
Yep.
She got a hug. He got a half ounce of weed. I'm pretty sure our meet and greet went well with him. All in all, he can't complain.
I got a hug.
Yeah, well. You got a hug. Now watch this. You ready? Here comes the next one. Copy. All right. Here we go. Sorry, guys. I got to keep clicking this stuff to do this. All right. Here we go. Bam. Anybody who does YouTube knows what the hell I'm talking about. I'm always clicking shit. Fucking clicking shit. Oh, yeah. It's Catfish Billy.
Yeah?
Yeah. By Upchurch and Demon Jones.
Well,
just wait. You gotta see if they did good. I haven't heard it. By the way, you guys, I have not heard this.
Yes. Let the
mortals
try.
Let the mortals try? Oh, because you're in Catfish Billy Land, catching all the... You're still looking up the lyrics for them, the yellow lyrics. Yeah, okay.
All right.
Here we go.
Continue.
Yes. Well, put your hoodie up, you'll be fine. Here we go. Oh, sorry, this seems to be in everybody's way. Why don't I move it out of everybody's way? Bro, hang on, bro. Whoa. Y'all can't do that. I was trying to put some weed in my pipe, man. I ain't ready for this shit. We're backing it up because he started spazzing, and I can't keep up with what he's saying because I was trying to bend over, pick up the bag of weed, and put it in the bong and find the lighter that you stole from me, and I can't smoke my pot till you can back my lighter anyway. So there's that, you know. Hopefully my smoking friends will understand that. Late. Yeah, she got all her blunts wrapped up because she did it the other day. She knows I don't smoke blunts, so that's why she does that for her and leaves the rest for me, which doesn't really leave us a lot except for the giant plants that we're growing. Yes, we're growing giant plants.
I just
want to
say, I love you. An Apple Express for the lovely high.
Oh, hell yeah.
I just want to say, I love you. Okay. What's that? I've never heard that song.
Hang on. Let me clear it. Let me clear it so that I don't waste it. Waste not want not. I put the big thing over here so I don't break it, right? Don't want to break my brand new toy. Woo! There you go. Enjoy your margarita and your lighter. Oh, wait. That's strain they have. Alright. Blue dream. And what did I give a pound away?
Blue dream.
Yeah.
That's why.
Because I gave away a pound of weed to an artist today. Mm-hmm. By the way, for everybody, stop right now. Here's some good news. For y'all that don't know, I'm friends with a rapper from Richmond area. His name is Gmo Ski. Really good guy. Congratulations to Gmo and his lovely other half and their brand new baby who came home today, born yesterday. Gigi, welcome to this world. I hope you have everything that you ever desire. Thank you, you guys, for talking to me today on the phone. It really warms my heart because they're really good people. So, yeah, she's high out of her mind. Yeah. So, oh, by the way, since we're talking high and we're talking weed, I'll just show you all this. When this plant finishes, and the one behind it, and that big one over there, and the big one behind it, and the six more in there, then maybe I'll feel confident in my supply of medicine here. We'll see. We'll see. I probably won't, right? Because I'll end up trading some of it for tattoo work again. It's what I do every year, right?
Yeah, we don't pay for tattoo. We don't pay any cash.
That is right. You're back, Nitro. Thank you, hun. Okay, we got totally distracted on Blue Dream and Pineapple Express and some dude, y'all are making me want to you know what? I swear to God, you guys are going to make me listen to Rush Passage to Bangkok before I know it because of all this great weed talk. I'll play that for you next after we get to the third one, right? Here we go.
Cash, ticking ass, all my cars flat black, shooting with a slack, rebel flag, rag, sticker in the back, rolling stone, then the police got my back, running around my county, kicking off the ticks, baby, yo, my nothing's all I write is hits, you can eat my words and wash it down with piss, I be rapping somewhere deep off in the mix, like what the weather, who the fuck is this, 25 year old Elvis looking ass, 20 cars in my driveway, when I drive a view, the shit takes me back, before my name was up church, before I was born in Nashville, but most of y'all can't comprehend the love of the shit that my brain feels. Why I handle shit so well. Camera flashes and the autographs. Ego to the same size at the same time. All of y'all can come kiss my ass. And I'm on a mission like a green beret. Fuck a record label and what anybody gotta say. Don't really put your head up at the bottom of the lake. Hold you in the water fighting for some fucking airplane. Dead of the night. I'm the silence in the sticks. I'm the eyes in the holler when the fog is super thick. I'm the blackest silhouette. When I shine the brightest light. And I'm
dying in
the sand of time. From where you got it now.
Whoa. I was not prepared for Demon Jones to come in. I haven't heard this, you guys, so I'm like going in blind here. Normally I'd be reacting, but normally if I was reacting, I wouldn't be baked out of my mind already.
Demon Jones is like Raven. The God of Lightning in Mortal Kombat.
Oh, is that who he reminds you of? Okay. Yeah. Okay, there you go. Mortal Kombat hat. Okay.
Praise the Lord, we better raise that brother, gonna spread the word. Grandma was a Skinner, I'm a free bird. No more record letters on the next
word. Oh my God, Grandma was a Skinner, I'm a free bird? Leonard Skinner, free bird?
You just
like
that?
Oh my god, these references is like normally I'd be reacting to this, you guys, but I'm baked out of my mind. I've been high as fuck for hours. So
twice the dosage.
Yeah, I took two hits, she took one. Whatever. It'll be a fun night for us. So back to it.
Praise the Lord, we better raise that brother, gon' spread the word. Grandma was a Skinner, I'm a free bird. No more record letter trying to mix my words. Time to say what you feeling, mean. Eat what you kill on the skin and clean it. Like I'm killing the catfish, will it be dead? Rebel flag, half staff, if you feeling me,
yeah.
Time to lay whack, cut the wrist. Spell X with the arms on top of the chest. Struck in a hole with a red dirt remix. Sold out soul while I rise with the phoenix. From behind the pines,
oh
storm
cloud
phone and hide the sunshine. Vacation's over, the time is mine. So I rolled up the cheat, I'm trying to find rhyme.
Bro, this is like literally so good. like, I gotta put this on a, I gotta, as soon as we're done with this, I gotta put this on, I gotta find this, put this on my iPod, because this is too good to pass up, man. Oh my God, this is really good.
From behind the pines, storm cloud flowing and high the sunshine. Vacation's over, the time is mine. So I rolled up the sheet, I'm trying to find a rhyme.
Great.
If you can't beat them, fill the gas tank up and go see them. Drop that heat when that bad place raw. Meat that it just rolled out of my belly. I'm backwards going.
Love you, Nitro. Tell Wayne hi. Stay safe, sweetie. Stay safe, sweetie. Love you guys. Fam right there, guys. That's fam right there. Nitro spam. Ooh. Oh shit, I didn't expect this.
I've never heard this. I like it.
I know, I've never heard this either. It's my very first time.
Yeah.
I want to put it in the car. Like, we should put it in the truck, huh?
I don't know
but that, but that's Demi Jones saying it. What an awesome cover. What an awesome remix of the Catfish Billy Game. It almost makes you forget about that it's a cover. You know? Or a remix, not a cover, but a remix. I got that hoodie, Ryan. I got that same hoodie. I might put it on in a little bit because it's getting windy. Pretty sure he just wants to look like him. He just wants to look like him.
Because it looks sexy to me.
Okay. Well, I guess that's a sexy pose. Like I said, he's, you know, probably, well, at least with him. At least with him, he's probably only like maybe 5 pounds lighter than me. At least maybe he's only 5 pounds
lighter. Ryan, that's always second to me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, right. Behind Yellow, so I'm third, right?
No. Like, fourth? You, and then there's Brian at church, and then there's Yellow. Of course, nobody can replace
right, him. Right. Listen to her try and get her way out of that. That is pathetic. Okay.
Suck it up.
Suck it up, Buttercup. All right, we got another, yet another version of the Catfish Billy. Remix. This is from Leroy Biggs.
I want to use my notes.
Well, it's a good beat. And when one does it, a lot of people tend to do it. Okay, here you go.
It's got a lot of things to do. He's doing it in like water?
Yep.
Cold water?
Freaking.
Doesn't matter.
He's a freaker.
I don't want Pa to skin me alive like it's going to do you and my dad.
Thanks, Bob.
Why
say that to bother me? That's what there is. That's what there is to do in his neighborhood.
Oh, it'd be better if you just...
She's trying to understand why he's sitting with his rain boots on at a plastic table in a creek. That's what there is to do where he lives. So he shot this picture, and then
that's so dumb.
They shot this picture while he was doing something else, and then he made a video with, or he used that picture for the song.
What to do but do that?
Honey,
that's retarded,
what do you get? Okay, what do you do in a creek? You think he was there just to take a picture and do a video? He was probably there to go out and get wet and fish and fucking try and do all kinds of fucking shit that they do in Tennessee that we can't do here. Because where's their water? We live in a desert, right? Where's the nearest stream for us to do anything like that? There was one that got contaminated by a fucking green algae or some dumb shit and they closed it down, so... that looks cool to me. I want to go hang out in a spot like that, in a creek like that. Actually, I want to pretend like I know. I want to pretend like I know how to fish, but have other people fish and just help me catch it.
Big city, huh? So I would, even if raising the farm,
Yeah, your farms in the Philippines ain't the farm, ain't like Creeker Life in Cheatham County, trust me. Big difference. Kind of like big difference between where I grew up
and
there.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to take Jack with me.
Way down this creek, right around the bend, just off the bank where the one kid drowned. I smoke dope and I write my rap. I like to laugh at the county cops. On my porch, got a loaded gun. If I get drunk, but I shoot it too. Roy B, buddy boy, that's me. Another white kid who rep Pine Creek.
Right.
Muddy feet and some muddy jeans. Matter of fact, mud's all on me. Take a hit off of this bong, then take a seat before you fall. Never speculate, I hate a fake friend. Got so low, maybe even so dope. Trying to get right or pay this rent. This shit is pure, it ain't no soap. Yeah, Creek Squad coming in the whole whip. I've got an arsenal ready if I pop the trunk. My dad is a brick, but I'm not a punk. Hit cop on my dick, get met with a pump. Back in the day when you fought it out, then sobered up at the Waffle House. Blue white trash, we still get down. No Aldean, but I'm in a hick town. Feeling crazy daily with a suicidal mission. Even made the chart, man, who am I kidding? Really hit hard when I stepped to spit. Better sign the check if you want me, bitch. I'm a goddamn crook with a notebook committee. I did this shit without practice, Randy. Even freestyle, yeah, the strategy. Handy, still got haters, yeah, you boys can't stand me. On the rise, gonna drop an album. Got dub on it, cause the beats are hounding. When see me change, better beat it out me. Hip hop ain't shit without Cheatham County. You boys, we fight, and we might just come around and say something. Straight, still humble, and I never said a thing. Got fans the first day, and they never went away.
3 music is back, part 2. I feel like we're about to get quarantined, so I went ahead and stocked up on content. Because I care.
You've never listened to his music?
Because
there you go. He's good.
Wash your hands, you nasty bastards.
He doesn't fit your typical rap star image, and he embraces that. He talks about that in some of his music. He talks about how people want to discredit him because he's a big guy and he's white and he's all this other stuff. And it's like, man, that don't determine nothing, man. It takes heart. That's what determines whether or not you're a good artist. You got heart. It doesn't matter. Talent helps a lot.
You don't have the talent, but you can. I have a brother who draws like. Awesome. He can do fucking like pencil and shadows and all that anime shit. And his notebooks for school would be filled with those drawings.
Right, so when you don't have a talent, back off. Leroy Biggs.
Me, my mom said, Kate, when you were attempting to draw, you drew a cabbage patch with a ruler. That's how artistic you are.
Yep. Had to do with the ruler. So,
I don't have the talent for drawing.
Right.
Basically.
Yeah.
What it means.
Yep. Same with me. I'm not that kind of an artist. My art is not in drawing. My art is in crafting, like guitars, which was really where I really found my true craft. I felt like I was doing the best work of my life was when I was doing guitars. But I do not attempt to pretend that I could be a musician of any sort. I don't even. That's why I'm never sitting there with my friends in the background while one of them's strumming guitar with me, strumming along with me. You know why? Because he can outstrum me because he knows all the chords I don't know. So there's that. But this is from EP Music. This was something that just came up that Wixer and I reacted to during his live the other night, and it was really good. It's EP Music is he's the one that did the rap battle with Aaron Keys.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, and he did the Illmind 5 remix, Pops and Illmind 5. And it's a very important song. I'm actually going to drag this over here so she can actually kind of see it because his lyrics are up on here. And so I want you to see it because I think it's important. It's a very great message, especially right now. He actually started writing this in January, but in light of recent events, he switched up some of the EP music. Yep. So you guys, this is EP Music, Ill Mind 5 Remix. I hope you'll enjoy this with us.
Yo, it's sad how society has downgraded. Do or say anything just to get Twitter famous. Race baiting for clickbait, the shit's lame. Do us all a favor, stop dividing our nation. Let's focus on the real problems, not on the hate. Stop degrading someone else just because they're great. Stop pretending for the internet, cause that shit's fake. There's enough of that already, man, it's time for a change. And we don't have to pick a side between the left and the right.
Right.
And if we disagree, it doesn't have to end in a fight.
Right.
Mental illness can happen, it's a fucking disease. I know, cause I've been there, the shit's happened to me. If you really want to point the finger pointed at yourself, we're collectively responsible, we need collective help. And I'm not talking money when I say I'm here to share the wealth. I just call it like I see it right now, it's a living hell. I'm about to hurt your feelings, but I feel that I should mention it. It's sickening to see the way that people wash their hands of it. The real pandemic is the ignorance of social media, the longing for attention, and place your egos on helium. I hate to pop your bubble, but you're living in a fantasy. Memes can make you laugh, but they won't.
Hang on. Damn, bring that back. Watches where he calls out social media.
I'm about to hurt your feelings, but I feel it. I should mention it. It's sickening to see the way that people wash their hands of it. The real pandemic is the ignorance of social media, the longing for attention, and place your egos on helium. I hate to.
Did you catch that? The real pandemic is the ignorance. No, the real pandemic is the ignorance on social media. That's the real pandemic. Is ignorance on social media.
Pandemic is the ignorance on social media.
The longing for intention inflates our egos like helium.
The longing for intention.
For attention. Social media. What does social media do? What are you most concerned with?
Look at me.
What are you most concerned with when you post something? How many likes you get?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm highly competitive. So it makes me feel good when I have a lot of likes.
But he's saying that really what matters, does social media likes matter? Does it matter to get likes from a bunch of people who don't know you, or does it matter to be, like, more concerned with what the people who actually know you care about you? Because so many people will literally sit there on social media just saying stuff just to get attention and to get likes. And that's all they care about, as if the likes dictate the wealth of their existence. And it's not a matter of likes that dictate the wealth of your existence. So it's a deep message.
Kind of, thank you, whoever has that kind
of thing. It's fucked up. What, that likes equal
you're doomed to fail. I'm telling you right now.
Well, but
I'm glad that. There's me, and then there's you.
Wait.
Because
so what's the difference between you, who gets super competitive about likes, and somebody else who gets super competitive about likes and needs likes? He's literally, you just shit on yourself. You know that, right?
What?
You did.
I did?
Yeah, you did. Because you were calling out people who were doing exactly what you do, which is worry about likes.
Oh,
yes.
Idea.
Yep, that's okay. So this is called. She's very high, but
I'm
we're getting through it. Yep, that's okay.
Right.
Right.
What is it gonna take to finally find a way to break the chains and be the change we need to be? You're all asleep. Open your eyes. Come together. Set it aside. Tell me your lies and tries to find a way to take control of our lives. We're gonna divide. Damn. If we just let it happen, they're laughing at us. Attacking our happiness. And nobody is asking them for the truth. But I get it. It's not like they would tell us. It's all about the ratings or whatever they can sell us.
Right.
It's all about the pills we need to farm and have the balance. It's
right.
All about the politics. It's all a fucking setup. Whether you're stuck on the fence or you think we're defenseless, only we can defend us against malicious intentions.
Ew.
Damn.
Look at
this. Isn't Eminem beat, like, originally?
No, I don't think so.
I
don't think so. Look at this. This is the Ill Mind opposite. The one, Illmind Hobson. You started at the beginning. You're real high and forgot who this is. Yeah, it's Hobson Illmind. Okay. Here we go. Watch. Watch.
Whether you're stuck on the fence or you think we're defenseless, only we can defend us against malicious intentions. I know you may not want to hear it. It's about time we made a decision. Yeah. We are the future, so let's make it one that's worth living in. We have the right to live our lives. We need control again. There comes a time where we need more than just our thoughts and our pen. To follow blindly is a means to end. So tell me how you really feel. Tell me how I'm wrong and how I'm making it a bigger deal. Tell me that there's no controlling mass appeal and how you haven't went a day without hearing of someone getting killed. Okay. We're just puppets on the line that we're given. The lie we've been living. The inability to even form an opinion. Contending with the public consensus. The formula isn't a way to break us off from being so codependent. Learn to think for yourself and help one another.
Yep.
So be afraid of truth. There's a lot to discover. And I don't know it all. I just go with my gut. And something is telling me that we shouldn't give up. We didn't come this far just to see how far we go. We can choose to stand and fight. Or we can all choose to run. We can let them take our rights. Or we can go right or wrong. It could be a turning point. Or it could be just another song. Man, the clock is ticking. Love is missing. Something's gotta give. Panic-stricken ignorance is not a way to live. We're marching on into the dark with broken hearts compliant. Shh. A moment of silence for the ones that have died, for the color of their skin, for the ones that have tried to fight back again, for the people that lost hope in a better tomorrow, for the ones that gave up under all of the sorrow. Just take what I'm telling you and begin to apply it. That doesn't mean violence or to start inciting riots. It just means that you should open your eyelids for a second like I did. Try to approach it with a different perspective. Put down the drugs, they're clouding your judgment. Turn off the TV if you were looking for substance. In a world where negativity is really abundant, just smile and see what it does. Yo, this is an anthem for the everyday citizen who are smothered by the fumes and are ready to breathe again. Yet together we can do this, but we have to believe it. From the homeless to the police, everyone in between. Whether you're black or white, young or old, we are all the same. Whether you have a million in the bank or struggle getting jobs paid, whether the weather.
And he's in his 20s. Look at the knowledge that he's spitting that people just like. Ready?
We can do this, but we have to believe it. From the homeless to the police, everyone in between. Whether you're black or white, young or old, we are all the same. Whether you have a million in the bank or struggle getting bills paid. Whether the weather, don't be afraid of the rain. Cause better days are coming, just let go of the hate. Yeah.
Right.
Just let go of the hate.
Weather.
Just let go of the hate.
Yep.
What does that mean?
Weather the storm. Just endure. Hang in there. Hang in there. We're all fighting for the same thing in a way, you guys. We want our country to be restored. We want things to get better. We're tired of some of the things that have happened. We all want the same thing. It's just none of us can seem to figure out how to communicate it in a way where it doesn't just inflame other people. And I blame the media on that because...
I think it's just you and me.
Yeah.
There's only three people here.
Well, just you, me, and I'm here for the music. It's still here.
Oh. I'm like, I don't
want
to keep anybody. You guys don't
care. All right. Well, there you go. Yeah. Well, we got four. It says, but that's me, you, and that. So maybe one person's in here. But with that, you guys, we did. At least we shared that song, and I really like that song. I want to give that out to everybody. Thank you for hanging and spending some time with us, you guys. We're not going to keep you forever. We're going to go, I'll be over in another area where I hang out.
No, I'm here for the music is here.
You're still here.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Let me keep going.
Well, if we keep going, I got another song. But this is it. After this one, I need...
This is pointless if it's just you and me. Like, I can't really tell.
Right? Hang on.
We don't want to keep you guys.
Hang on. Just a second. I got one more here. I'm going to watch later. I was going to pull up.
I'm here for the music. Yeah, there's nothing else to do.
Okay. Hang on. Here we go. Share. What we have next just came out today. Has a few views. Quit that. You here real quick. And I have to go. I'm gonna leave this going for you for a minute. Don't worry about pausing or anything. Just enjoy it. Go. This is Jelly Roll Smoking Section Live. Just came out this afternoon.
For anybody who's ever lost somebody they really love. I've lost a lot of people in my life. Even this last year has been rough for me. My father passed away. My friend Chisel passed away. My friend Chop. May they all rest in peace. And I've learned that pain is an international language. It's one thing that we can all speak fluently. I wrote this for anybody who's ever had a tough time dealing with it. Hey, baby brother, how you doing? The street's still holding. The last time I seen you, you ain't seem so focused. Can't believe I ain't noticed. I can't believe I missed it. Life's been crazy. Fast life living. Struggle sitting in prison. And I'm sitting and tripping. And I'm sitting and wishing that you were sitting here with me. But I'm not you all along. Trying to write this song. Sipping on some bourbon and blowing a little strong. Therapeutic music. I'm taking my time. Figured while I had a second, I would write you a line. Me and Rail doing well. Don't worry about us. I bet your ass up there chilling, probably rolling it up. I hope that heaven has a smoking section. And every hardship gives a lesson, and this is the same. It's been 16 years, doesn't lessen the pain. Your death was a first-hand lesson on AIDS. Riding through my own neighborhood, reminiscing the life that I was living.
Yeah, did you know I'm here for the music that he had just dropped this today? I know it's an older song.
Think about you every now and then. I ride by the crib, call it the crib. My mother hasn't lived there in years. My brother came home from doing a bid. I gave the man an iPhone.
I know that feeling. Getting out and not knowing what technology it has. Right, like, I don't even know what this iPhone is. What's the big deal with it?
I'm sorry to change it.
But Dad, I spent the most money on it. I have no clue what the fuck it is. Yeah. Me too. Me too. And this will be our last song that we're going to chill for the rest of the evening. Hang out. Camp our phone away and all this stuff. Such a great song. You better be sure. One way to know, right? What you gotta do, right? Well, and thank you for being part of our live tonight. Thank you. I'm here for the music. Thank you, Cranny, for being here. Nitro came in. Thank you, everyone else, Country Boy, Country Proud Boys, who came in for a minute. Y'all, thank you just for being here. It's just been a great night, and we love doing this with you guys. So, as always, Wolverine came in for a minute, too. But as always, stay safe, and we'll see you guys next week.